Today, Walmart will cut the ribbon on a massive new fulfillment center just outside of Shippensburg. The nearly 2 million square foot warehouse is on United Drive in Southampton Township. The company says it will put 600 people to work full time. Many gigantic warehouses are popping up all along that I-81 corridor, but none as big as this one. This is part of Walmart's effort to compete with Amazon when it comes to e-commerce. The ribbon-cutting ceremony is this morning at 9:30.